good evening, good afternoon, vlog teenagers.
What's it, guys? Today is Thursday, December 13th, 2012, and this week's theme is... Dude, why aren't you out in front of your wall of stuff, like your normal view? Who are you? Oh, I'm just random nondescript fan, backwards hat and sunglasses. But dude, why don't you stand in front of your wall with your tripod of books and stuff? Why stand in front of cans? Oh, excellent question. My tripod's kinda... It's a lawnmower box. It's kinda lean a bit. So... It might view sideways, and I don't like that. This week seems college or something like that. I don't know. No one's else made a video. Eh. I'm Thursday. I chose to be Thursday because I don't want to pick themes. I'm not good with deciding things. Okay. I don't have any plans for college. I know that's weird to say, but... I go with flow. I mean, yeah, it's something I need to think about, and I do know I need to think about it more. But I'll take what life gives me, and I'll roll with it, mainly. I do what I do, because I do it. I don't know. I want to become an author. What do you need to go to college for that for? Or, like, I want to be, like, a school counselor, because I'm good at helping people with problems. Actually, I want this to kick off and be able to have a side channel and just do YouTube. I want to do YouTube. YouTube. That's my job. YouTube. What's your job? I do YouTube. Do YouTube, yeah. Yeah, that. That's all I have. DFCA. Best wishes. And I'll see whoever makes a video next then. Bye. And stuff. Now, I have